John Powell, GlobalTV Nice guys don't always finish last. Sometimes they finish 10th. Merron Haile didn't make a single enemy in the Big Brother house during his stay. As an angel and a gate crasher, he also didn't make many big moves during his time in the house either, and he didn't make the jury. Part of the reason for that was his gate crasher status, which he says put him behind the eight ball. John Powell, how did being a gate crasher alter your strategy? I mean, you started off with the odds against you. Merron Haile, it definitely put me at a disadvantage as the start because everybody had already established their relationships, the people they wanted to work with. I tried to approach people and see who I could potentially work with. At the start, I tried to blend in as best that I could. John Powell, it seemed that you held back and weren't very aggressive with your gameplay until this week. You have the aptitude and the smarts. Why did you hold back? Merron Haile, being a gate crasher made a huge difference. Right when we walked in, everyone was already whispering behind our backs. They wanted the newbies out. They made it pretty clear they wanted us out, so I didn't trust anybody. I knew anything I said could have been relayed to other people. That is why I was hesitant. They all had each other. When we came in, we had nobody. The time that was used for people to feel more comfortable around us could have been used to talk game. John Powell, if you had gone in as a regular house guest and not a gate crasher, what would have been your strategy? Merron Haile, I definitely would have played differently. Things would have come more naturally to me instead of everything being forced, knowing that I was in the same situation as everybody else. I would have not stressed as much. I did that to myself in the house, especially going into competitions. That really threw me off. I am more capable in many of the competitions I lost. I would have been capable of winning those. That is what screwed me up. I also should have been more aggressive with my gameplay. I was a little too late on that front. John Powell, do you find it odd that Veronica went last week and you went this week? Merron Haile, I think the thing with Veronica is that she talked too much and I talked that not as much. That is what happened. Those were our issues. John Powell, now, I have a very, very serious question for you, Merron. Merron Haile, whoa. Okay, John Powell, when can I buy your beatbox tracks online? Merron Haile, laughs, they will be coming to you soon. Laughs, you got to give me some time to get in the studio. Just wait on them, they are coming. Laughs, John Powell, I am going to put you on this spot again, Merron. If you could return to the house but someone you picked had to leave, who would you choose and why? Merron Haile, I would replace either Maddie, Erica or Olivia. Maddie, because I don't trust her. Erica, because that would be taking out a capable player, and Olivia, because I didn't know where her head was at in the game. John Powell, you struck up a great friendship with Hamza. Tell us why you think you bonded so well? Merron Haile, we are just into the same things and we were two of the minorities in the house. We definitely connected in that way. We are into the same music and the same sports. It was just a natural friendship. It was super easy to gravitate towards him. John Powell, who do you think is playing the best and who do you think is playing the worst at present? Merron Haile, right now, I think Johnny is playing the best. He is doing a really good job. He is on good terms with almost everyone in the house. He is a great competitor. The worst. Pause, I might have to go with Will. It hurts for me to say that because I love him, but he is good with everyone as well, but that's a problem. I think people will begin to see through that. Big Brother Canada airs Wednesdays at 7 PM Eastern Time, PT, Thursdays at 8 PM Eastern Time, PT, and Mondays at 9 PM Eastern Time, PT on Global. Viewers who miss an episode can catch up on Big Brother Canada following the broadcast the next day on demand, and on GlobalTV.com and Global Go, now available on Apple TV. For even more behind-the-scenes action, fans can watch the live feeds on BigBrotherCanada.ca.